Rory McIlroy, his first Ryder Cup 2010. Look at how upright his golf swing was. It reminds me of a young Tiger Woods. Can Team Europe win the cup this year, or will the Americans retain it? Let me know your thoughts.